Good morning, all my Mickeys and Minnies. So guys, we're here in Anaheim, California, walking on our way to Disneyland for...
Restart.
It's like a foggy day here in California, and we're waiting for the Yahoos. Where are they? Enhance.
Our siblings came with us.
Yeah, so my brother Josh and Lauren's sister Kate are both here with us for an adventure.
We gotta find Joseph Hernandez's nameplate. Dude. Joseph Hernandez.
This is Josh, my brother.
I'm home. I really feel like I'm home.
Yeah, you guys might remember him.
I was in the Japan vlog from like 5 years ago and I was in seventh grade. Insert yeah, video the
clip
footage.
Right here.
It's kind of a less popular video, so you might not have even seen it. But I was in it.
It's because he was in it, bro.
I was in seventh grade, so my apologies.
This is my little sister, Kate.
I don't know. Hey,
she's really cool. She's a rock climber.
I don't know. I'm a sophomore. High school. I feel like you're really close to my face right now.
Yeah, we gotta get to the front so we can be the first on the Matterhorn.
This corner right here, just run it up all the way through that lane.
Lauren, what'd you think
I did? Fun! That was a fun one. It's so
fun.
Cool. Oh,
terrifying because the Yeti.
It's so dead, dude.
Yeah, dude, there's no one. I heard a whisper from the abominable snowman just now telling me that we should go on Indiana Jones Adventure. So that's where we're headed.
That's the one I remember.
Yeah, okay, Lauren, how long has it been since you've been here?
14 years.
Beware the eye of, I don't know. Oh, spooky! Looks like Audrey, bro. We miss you, Audrey.
Okay, just to let you guys know, not to freak you out, there's a real skull on this ride.
No way, dude.
I can't even say that. It's
You're so joking. Good.
So now we just got off of Pirates and we're headed to the Haunted Mansion.
Okay guys, so here's something that not everyone knows about the scary ride, Haunted Mansion. The Pet Sematary. So it's a real Pet Sematary, that's all I want to say guys.
Was the nightmare before Christmas.
I love you, it's Christmas! Churro time.
One of six.
One of six, collect them all. Guys, what ride are we going on?
Splash Mountain.
Got two reactions here. Lauren, seem really excited. Kate, not so much. How come, Lauren?
I'll be so cold.
Lauren, stop pointing. You're ruining my Disney trip.
I'm trying to enjoy this. Okay, thank you. Okay.
Guys, you all did thumbs down.
Except
Kate. We got soaked. Look at my shirt.
So we just got done. Sam is absolutely soaked. His whole shirt, he's literally dripping water from his hair.
All of my pants.
Kate's pants are really bad.
My shoes got soaked.
Lauren,
it was
so
Lauren's
wet,
idea to go on this ride.
I was like, no, let's not. And I was like bummed that we were
like,
going
guys,
on it.
That's a really bad idea. And then like, no, it'll be funny, you won't get that wet. What's your idea?
There was a point in the ride where I was submerged in water because we were getting splashed so hard. Seriously.
So mad. So livid. I was tricked into going in that ride, basically.
You were tricked?
It's the beginning of the day. It's the beginning of the day. We're starting like this.
Or if you could go back and change what ride we just went on, would you?
Yes. Yes.
I would. What do you think, Lauren?
This is really cool.
Okay, is it just me? Or does anyone else feel like they're in Star Wars right now?
Oh, this is where you make the lightsabers, guys. So here's... Yeah, it's the crystals you put in the lightsaber. This is so cool. Seriously, like it's a full-scale replica of the Millennium Falcon. I'm not even... I mean, I love Star Wars. I'm not a huge Star Wars nerd otaku. Or anything, but this is like super cool. What do you think, Joshy?
It's pretty cool.
So now we're gonna go on the Millennium Falcon ride. Only a 20 minute wait today. Epic win. How are you feeling?
Excited.
She's mad at us, everyone. Tell us what happened, Laura.
I already explained this.
Well, you should have worn a poncho. Sorry.
Yo, Lauren, where are we?
We're in the Millennium Falcon.
We're on the Millennium Falcon right now, playing chess. This is so cool. Impressions, guys?
My favorite. That was so cool. I kind of ruined it for everyone. So sorry, guys.
Crashed the ship so many times. We lost so many points. Josh and Kate were the gunners.
We killed it.
We're back at the hotel. Everyone got splashed on Splash Mountain.
We had to dry our clothes and change clothes from Splash Mountain.
I barely got wet. Special on history. I don't know why Lauren made us go on that ride.
Oh my gosh. Really, are you excited, Kate?
Yeah.
So we just had a little schmeal. We'll see you guys in Tomorrowland.
Okay. It's almost our turn. Hey. Kate. Lauren. And Josh. And me.
I'm just hitting Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters because we're here.
Fun.
Might as well.
Buzz Lightyear. We met a celebrity, Lauren. Oh, 15,000, 105,000, baby.
I was so bad. Let's
We're going back out to Disney Park after a little bite to eat.
So we're going to Panera.
And then we're going back to the park. Round two.
Yay.
At night.
Oh, yeah.
So sorry. Awkward. Guys, Disneyland at night is really hitting different, I gotta say.
It really is so cool at night. Highly recommend.
So we came back to Star Wars Land at night.
So.
And it's so cool. All right, so they have this blue milk. And I guess it's really good. We just got a report from my sister and my father. So, we're gonna test it out, see how it is. Here it is, Lauren. It's kind of bad lighting right now, it's nighttime, but let's give it a try.
Were they lying?
Initial impressions?
Were they lying?
Maybe.
Just, yeah.
Kate?
Oh, it's cold.
I mean, it's good, but it's not like amazing.
I don't know why they're raving about it. It's really not that anything that special. It's just like...
Darn.
It's good though.
It's like a Slurpee mixed with like ice cream and then it melts.
But not as good as that sounds.
It's because it's kind of crispy, like icy. Underwhelming. If it had a little less ice, I think it would be better.
Yeah. We're back at the Smuggler's Bounty for round two. This ride is probably the highlight.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah,
yeah, we're kind of famous. No, I'm saying we're not that famous, but yeah. It's the Bell Tree.
Guys, we're not famous.
We're not that famous.
We're not famous.
Little hobby. Thank you.
Guys, we're so famous. We're insanely famous. I can't go anywhere without getting noticed.
You know?
I'm going to cut this, guys. We're going to continue our Mr. Toad discussion later.
Lauren, where are we going?
Disney California Adventure, yay!
Guys, today we made a goal all together because goals get you places. A churro an hour is what we're aiming for, yeah. Right, Kate?
Uh-huh.
We're literally the only ones on Soarin' Over the World. We get the ride to ourselves. Lauren, can you explain to us where all the normies are?
Also, that rock.
Everyone went to went to Cars or Avengers. So we're hitting on the other ones right now.
Yeah, so and Pixar no Pier is like seriously
Ghost Town.
Ghost Town.
And it's cool because it really does kind of feel like you're in like not an amusement park.
But we're hitting the roller coaster, the Incredicoaster. Jack Jack Cookie Num Nums.
Gibby, say hi.
Hi.
Jack Jack Cookie Num Num.
And looking at it right now is making her sick.
I'm gonna be sick on this.
We're on the swinging Ferris wheel. We're gonna fly off the edge right now.
Oh my! We went on it once, and then like we got to the bottom, and it started going again. So we went around two times, and was that when things really started going downhill?
Honestly, I laid back and imagined that I was just on a camping, a swing, and that made it a little bit better.
Oh, there you go. Disney wants to kill you.
Conspiracy theory. Conspiracy theory.
Let's go!
Yes,
whoa, big eyeball. Really cool entrance, guys. Some cool Marvel lore if you're a true fan like Lauren is. All right, Josh, tell us about the Zero Gravity
so
bag.
So we were just on Guardians of the Galaxy. And you know when you drop, there's like no gravity because, you know, it's just like suddenly gone what was holding it. And so I would put my backpack on my lap. And when we drop it, she'd be like floating in the air like that. I have to reach up and grab it before we like stop again because we hit someone.
Zero gravity backpack.
Cars Land. It's kind of foggy, so you can't really see so well, but Lauren, you love Cars Land, right?
Cars Land, yeah, this is so cute. I think it's the longest ride we've had to wait in.
Yeah, for sure.
Disneyland.
Yeah, she's kind of mad though.
I was thinking the same thing.
Disneyland is over in a few hours. Okay, and that's bumming me out. Guys, I'm just kidding, okay?
I think we're gonna go to Guardians.
Yeah. Are we even though?
Are we? Are we? Why aren't we?
Oh, we cannot use this one.
Yes, we can. This is going in the vlog this entire clip. It's not gonna be edited at all. This whole clip is going in the vlog.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's how I actually am, like, behind closed doors. Just like,
what do you think of Avengers?
It's cool, but it seems like it's all, like, Spider-Man themed. I don't know, Star Wars Land's cooler.
Look at that nerd over there, he's wearing a shirt.
Galaxy, we're gonna have to do again.
Oh, for
I
sure.
Missed the 5G backpack.
Yeah, we're gonna have to try that one again.
Yeah.
Just finished up our Disneycation.
Crazy, it's already over.
It's
actually.
Already over. That 2 days. Oh, it was really fun, really awesome. It was way busier today for sure. But still fun time.
Yeah.
The highlight was floating bag.
Yeah,
on the Tower of Terror ride.
Best moment of my life.
That was honestly the highlight. No, Disney, thank you.